Hey guys, it's your girl Curly Kel, back with another travel vlog. And guess where I went for my birthday? Birthday weekend, let's get it. Officially starting. So for my birthday this year, decided to go to the island of Malta. It's a small, teeny island, right? Off the coast of Sicily here in Italy, right? Lower Italy. And it's off the coast of Sicily and kind of close to Africa as well, Tunisia to be exact. It's a little warmer there than here. Figured, hey, let's have a little beach fun. Went to the spa in the Continental Hotel, and after that, went back to our hotel, which we stayed in the B Hotel. It was pretty decent.
Hotel rooftop lounge area. Just gonna have a quick drink before we go chill out and get ready for tonight.
Oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel Balenciaga.
So we stayed in St. Julian Square, which it's like a marina area, has like a beach, has strips of bars, has a couple clubs, restaurants. Everywhere that you see, everywhere that you turn is owned by, his name is Hugo, but he owns the entire thing. He actually passed away. Matter of fact, murdered. And yeah, so everything has his name on it. More of that family, rather. So the first night, we went to a couple bars and just checked everything out to see how everything was. Because when I was searching to look up the area, that was the well-known area as far as like where you want to be. Towards the middle of the island, called Valencia, which is the capital, and it's so beautiful. And that is where I had my birthday dinner at this restaurant called 59 Republic. It's so small in there. I want to say maybe 20 seats, it seemed like, maybe 20, 25 seats. Super dark. The ambiance was great for a 3-course meal, and the food was delicious.
Thank you.
You want a drink?
Oh, that's good though.
That food was everything. From the starter, main course, and dessert. Amazing! Oh my gosh, I'm so full. The wine was great. Everything. Amazing! Show it, show it, you know.
The chef was amazing, okay? Even came out and spoke to us. That's how quaint this restaurant was. Wish I had a video of that. But had dinner there, it was perfect, walked around. You know, parts of this island, they actually filmed Game of Thrones, so it was pretty cool to walk around and see. Had a chill birthday, didn't wanna do too much, only because the night before we checked out the bar scene. I just wanted to have like more of a relaxed time, you know. So the next day we got up early, so you're gonna see I had tired eyes, right? But we got up really early to head down to another area on the island. I can't remember the town, but to catch a boat to see the Blue Lagoon, which is like an area that they are really famous for. Malta is really famous for it. It's Malta, like, it's three islands. So you have Malta, you have Camino and Gozo, if I'm not mistaken. So I have like a Blue Lagoon area, and pretty much like everybody wants to see it. The water is like crystal clear blue. And then they have another smaller lagoon that's called Crystal Lagoon. So the boat stops in the Blue Lagoon, Crystal Lagoon, and then also we took a couple hours to tour Gozo. Walking around Gozo definitely reminded me of like San Francisco area. No, I've never been to San Francisco, but I'm saying as far as like the pictures and stuff that I've seen, that's what I like, the vibe that I got from walking around. Definitely would love to go back and do like a whole day tour, only because 3 hours really wasn't enough time. You know, pretty much had lunch, walked around a little bit.
Good morning. We are about to head to the Blue Lagoon. I just had the taxi to the port and check that out. The Blue Lagoon is supposed to be one of the most amazing sites that Malta has to offer. The water is like crystal clear blue, and yeah, tons of sailboats. Of course, it's probably very touristy, but we're gonna check it out anyway. Bye guys.
Life jackets are located za okien. Nasza załoga poinformuje Państwa, gdy będzie najlepszy moment, aby zejść w dół i podziwiać życie morskie. W sytuacji awaryjnej kamizelki ratunkowe znajdują się na obu poziomach łodzi i są wyraźnie oznaczone znakami. Aby otrzymać więcej informacji na ten temat, proszę zapoznać się.
What's happening?
All right, people. I made it in the water. I'm here. There's Jermaine. Somewhere. Jermaine! there's Tia, but she not facing forward. But we're in here, found some towels at the Blue Lagoon. The first spot that we stopped at was actually the Crystal Lagoon, so which was really small and didn't have anything, like really secluded. So found some towels for the win. We got an hour to swim here, and then we will be headed to Bozo for about 3 hours to go explore there. And then the boat will come back and pick us up and take us back to the main island. Bye. Talk to you later. Cheers. That's a nice looking building. Okay, so we just came from the Blue Lagoon and it was beautiful. The water was crystal clear, a little on the cooler side, but that's to be expected. It is October, and we're gonna go explore and see the Citadel and everything else it has to offer. That's it. So after the boat trip, headed back to the hotel, showered, took a nap, chilled out, went to the hotel, has, you know, like you saw in the beginning, a rooftop bar, pool area, so hung out up there, brought in the evening, our last night in St. Julian Square, and just enjoyed our last night in Malta. All right, so this is our last night in Malta. What did we do? Came back from the Blue Lagoon this afternoon. That was definitely something to see. The water was pretty, really, really pretty. Blue, definitely a must-see for Malta. And we're about to go have dinner. It's mad late. Definitely kind of laid around after coming back from all that sun and water and walking around. And now we're about to go have dinner and probably have a couple drinks or just walk around and enjoy this last night before we leave. All right, see you guys. Last night on Malta, let's get it. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. Peace out to the next time. Love you guys. Ciao. And as always, aspire to inspire. Know that.